I won't lose.
This is it! All right!
I won't lose.
Hey, you're late. I've been waiting here forever for you.
Right. Are you sane?
Sure am. I was almost eaten by those monsters, but I escaped. It's hell inside. There are no such things as factions anymore.
Get out of my way! But I'm sure you won't do that, right?
Afraid not.
So you would actually defend Sakaki? Surely you must be aware of who is behind everything that's happening right now.
Well, sure. Of course I'm aware. At least I know who it really was that made a complete mess of our guild. But I'm indebted to Sakaki because he saved me from being a hapless PKer for the rest of my existence. Look, I really am sorry. You see, I'm quite a moron. I thought about all the other things I could do about this terrible situation, but in the end, this is all I could come up with.
You're too honest for your own good!
Well, thanks for the compliment. I suppose that's my only good point, huh? Well then, let's get started, shall we? The time has come to finally find out which one will win. Your faith or my courage?
Here goes. Matsu! I lost again! Completely! Damn it all!
You were just too much for me, you know?
Matsu, why didn't you use your broadsword? You might have won if you did.
Now! It's for real!
Ah, who knows? No, that's right. It's just my way of doing things.
Matsu.
In his own way, he did what he thought was right. However...
This place is almost exactly like the Ida server. It's possible that he's now...
Come on,